So let us see what does the ACVIP, that is Advisory Committee on Vaccination and Immunization Practices, advises for immunization during the COVID pandemic. Do vaccinate newly born babies at birth prior to discharge from the hospital with BCG, OPV and Hepatitis B. Prioritize primary vaccination series, which includes DPT, Hepatitis B, Haemophilus influenzae B, OPV, IPV, rotavirus, pneumococcal vaccine, varicella and MR-MMR. That is, in short, avoid postponing the vaccines of the primary series. Prioritize giving pneumococcal and influenza vaccines to vulnerable groups, because these high-risk groups, if they develop these infections, it is going to be highly fatal in them. Preferably continue immunization during the first year of life. For example, typhoid conjugate vaccine can be given any time after 6 months of age. So you should club it with influenza at 6 months of age or with MR-MMR at 9 months of age, at whatever time the child is presenting to you. Inactivated Japanese encephalitis should be administered at 12 months, that is 1 year of age, to prevent the development of acute encephalitic syndrome in children living in these areas. What can be postponed? If logistic issues exist, the following vaccines can be postponed to a later date. That is hepatitis A and HPV and the booster doses of the vaccination. Along with, multiple vaccines can be administered in the same session without a fear of increased side effects. As regards catch-up immunization, the ACVIP says, if a child is already admitted in a healthcare facility for any other reason, this opportunity must definitely be utilized for administering any vaccine which the child should get at that time, any eligible vaccine which he has not received till date. Vaccine providers also must track cohorts of children needing catch-up and immunize them as and when conditions become favorable. Summarize, definitely vaccinate a newly born before discharge during these times. Prioritize vaccines of primary series. Preferably administer all the vaccines which need to be given during the first year of life. Do not defer immunization of high-risk children. You may postpone hepatitis A, human papillomavirus and booster doses if logistic issues are present. Do not fail to vaccinate any in-hospital child if required by him. Track cohorts of children for giving them catch-up immunization whenever the conditions become favorable. Thank you for patiently listening. And stay with us in our endeavor to improvise child health.